You always was old choosy, motherfucker. Oh, you ballin' hard with the drop top, huh?
I might just be.
Whatever, nigga. It ain't gonna make you go no faster. Hit me on the speakerphone. I'm moving.
Oh, it's like that, nigga?
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, whatever you say. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Woo! You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grid now.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Hang it right there.
Okay.
That's meant to be your shit.
Hey, I commit you from the shoulders, homie.
Up here, through the studio. Let's show these movie people how we do.
Hey, watch out! Oh, we filming shit here, huh? Look out the way! Hey, screw you too, homie.
Much more relaxing.
Left here. Damn, dog, how much we getting for these repos? I'm gonna be one reluctant motherfucker giving this up.
Man, there's enough bad credit going around, homie. It's like it's an endless supply in this fucked up ass country. Travis Scott, here he is featuring T.I. It's upper echelon. Hey, be careful!
We going right.
Fine.
Left here, we going through the parking lot.
What, I hear you.
You ain't even testing me.
If you want to chunk them things. You an idiot.
Finally, bitch. When you gonna learn how to move
something? I'll show you how to move something, nigga.
Oh, shit, the one time.
Be cool, fool. We got the paperwork.
Whatever, you explain that shit. I'll see you at the dealership.
Explain that shit, my ass.
Just to get my check and appear, get hurt, get first.
some news right here, y'all. We so fucking out.
His fund had taken an 11% stake in Meriwether. Percival, meanwhile, was happy after defeating a government plan to outlaw the expansion of Meriwether's domestic operations. Expect more privatized high-security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues to rage.
Gang crime is on the rise, and politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies, focusing on both African-American and Hispanic street gangs, has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic movie studio, Lowenstein Pictures, has closed and will be turned into luxury condos. Will there soon be nothing left in America but reality TV and property that nobody can afford?
The funding war between IAA and FIB intensifies after Congress promised to slash spending and both agencies recommend it's the other one.
Confused. Chris Formage and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status removed. Mr. Formage, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the BOSAC Index went into freefall and then got hit hard before a late rally had everyone really confused. If you want to understand more, pick up my new book, Mounting Bulls and
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this card. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, bull? Who you calling a nigga?
No, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a card like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this when he real to me and he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Excellent. Now, listen to the quality of the stereo.
This chump change, how I'm gonna knock a bad, grown and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye?
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Sexy? She more like obsessed with sex, nigga.
Nah, mad for the penis. That's exactly how I like my women.
A spaced out woman walking around with big ass crystals around her neck and shit.
You are alive. You are made from elements like plankton and helium and gold teeth and shit.
If you could travel at the speed of light, trust me, it would be very difficult to read traffic signals.
Oh, please, a lady in the passenger seat.
Quiet, woman, I'm driving.
So just close your eyes and give in to the science of this music.
Oh, it's the science thugs.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you. I'll see you at work.
Oh, nigga, don't hate me because I'm beautiful, nigga. Maybe you got rid of that old yee-yee-ass haircut you got, you get some bitches on your dick. Oh, better yet, maybe Tanisha will call your dog ass if she ever stop fucking with that brain surgeon, the lawyer she fucking with, nigga.
What? Oh, this motherfucker.
Ooh, honey. Y'all telling me? Oh, he here. We living on top of each other and it ain't right. Shoo! Get on out of here! Okay, baby. I see you at the thing. You here? I was on the phone, boy. Don't be listening! Goddamn freeloader.
I'ma have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
He could make sense of what this indigenous savage is going on about.
No Pablo, he big problem.
Chief! Another chief!
That's right. Pablo's a problem. He's a goddamn...
Franklin!
Hey, what's going down, huh?
The market, my boy. Liquidity's a bitch. Get over here so I can give you the new repo list.
All right, dog. I'll be around when I get a chance.
Are you cooking for me tonight, boy?
Please, don't discuss your late blooming sexuality with me today, all right?
How?
I'd like one too, but they're too manly for me.
Damn straight, Chippy. Hey, I don't understand what Pablo has to do with all this.
The Redskin says something terrible is coming. He thinks it's communism, Gordon, and he's not happy about it. His people could smell this stuff in the wind.
This some land of freedom, not land to share equally.
What he's trying to say, Gordon, is this is a land of freedom, not a land to share equally.
I don't understand. Being a woman, I can't help but stick my nose in where it doesn't belong and amble cluelessly through life. Can I fix you gentlemen a drink?
Damn straight you can, woman.
Man, I just wish I could get a bigger bag of this good shit and Tanisha and go live on an island so fucking where I could be on some motherfucking island motherfucking with this woman. She ain't my woman. She ain't shit to me. I ain't shit to me.
Commies have infiltrated the moving pictures. They're ready writing subversive themes into scripts to influence our children and women. The fact is, there's only one kind of red we like in this country. A red skin who knows his place and wears feathers a lot while having very little understanding of syntax. Not goddamn communists!
There's communists? In Vinewood? Oh, but this used to be a nice country. Oh, Gordon, I'm scared.
I'm scared too, Molly, of what I'll do when I catch them.
Me scalp them big nasty.
All right. Simmer down. We'll have to find a way to...
That's not real weed. That does nothing for me, shit. I can't feel anything. I can't feel my fucking toes right now. Man, my toes are fucking dead. My toes are dead. Or my soul. What's the fuck is it? Something very dead.
Best 250 the dashboard that suggests we are fuck up the eye with.
I'll show you how to learn real closeness. How? By giving up what you're close to. You'll give up your possessions, including your significant other. Developed in the 1950s by Marvin Cupp, cuphold therapy works.
It worked for us.
It was truly a defining moment in our trust and commitment when a well-endowed dude was ravaging her while I looked on helplessly.
See? It's going to bring you closer together. After the trauma, you'll cling to each other, deep in shame. And that's what a good relationship is about. Burying the shame as deep as possible. You have to start at the bottom and work your way up. After you see another man use your wife as a urinal, it puts your whole marriage in perspective. I'm David Kabir. Come to my one-week marriage retreat. Sign up today. WCC.
Hey, what's up, Simeon?
My dear boy, so good to see you. So good. Hold me.
Yeah, look, man. Look, we've been working together for about a few months now, right?
Which is why I am very honored to announce to you that you are Employee of the Month. Huh? Anyway, congratulations. It wasn't easy picking a winner.
Yeah, me, Lamar, your nephew Sacha with the Twitch. Look, man, it's been a real honor, homie. But I gotta move forward in my life. It seems like all I do is let people tell me what to do and I do it and nothing changes.
I tell you what, my boy. You tell me exactly what you want and I will very carefully explain to you why it cannot be.
What?
Today is repossessing vehicles that fools have purchased at exorbitant interest rates. But tomorrow, together, I never had a black son. But if I did, I want him to be just like you.
Knock, knock, nigga.
Hello, Lamar.
What's up, homie? What's up, then, homie?
What's up, dog?
Franklin here has been awarded Employee of the Month.
You fucking with me, right?
Man, we both being fucked with, dog.
Man, knock it off, man. For real, after all the motherfucking work I put in, man.
Man, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, homie. I'm sitting up here trying
to
get us...
What you mean, fuck this Employee of the Month shit, man? When it's some shit to be won, goddammit, I want it. I don't give a fuck what it is. You know what I'm talking about? I take no prisoners. I go hard doing this shit. Big dog, big nuts. When names is on the motherfucking board, I want to see my name at the top of that motherfucking next to it. It needs to say, winner.
Maybe next month, huh?
Man, fuck next month, Simeon. What about today? I demand a retrial.
Today is nothing. Just a bike. Hasn't made a payment at all. Some kid at Vespucci Beach. His name is Esteban Jimenez.
Is he in a gang?
Curiously enough, I did not inquire when he bought the bike.
We got work to do, Employee of the Month.
Man, fuck you and come on.
Man, he's about a yes-master-ass nigga. Let's go to Vespucci. Magellan Ave. And you still rolling with that old raggedy ass hair? That country bumpkin shit is enough to get us shot right there.
I never took you to be old hairstylist type bitch, but now it's all starting to make sense.
How about you drive?
Hey, wasn't that motherfucker who took the bike that S.A. Vagos dude with the tattoo on his face and shit?
Yeah, that was him.
Fuck, homie. I don't want no unnecessary bullshit here, all right?
I don't give a shit. There's a reason Simeon pays a couple of mean-looking motherfuckers to come repo this shit. We ain't Girl Scouts.
In your case, I ain't so sure about that.
Man, step up, nigga. Of course this dude real. Who else gonna have to require a surplus of paper and deficiency of brain cells? He just put a dub down on this bike.
20 G's?
With a 3G note?
Damn, that motherfucker must be tricked out, dawg.
Man, this whole setup designed to take drug money.
All right, man, look, we go in quiet, in and out, no fucking drama.
I'll try, homie, but I'm one loud, dramatic, brash, crazy, greedy, shoot a motherfucker in the back type motherfucker. And you love me for it, nigga.
That's right, homie. Nothing but love, nigga.
That Simeon a funny dude, though, huh? It's gonna be a shame when we get to book his ass and jack him for all this shit.
What the fuck you talking about? You're a psychotic motherfucker.
That's how shit work, ain't it? You do some jobs for a fool, develop a little uneasy relationship, and then they ask you to do something above and beyond. You fall out, fools get capped, and then you start all over again with some other fool.
Where the fuck you get that from? That ain't my life, dummy.
How about the boy with the eye from around the way? Marcus or something? You were slanking for him, and then he got what was coming, right?
That was different. That dude had it coming.
I don't want to clap my... Shit! I don't want to clap my boy Eterian either. I like homie. It's just smacks of the inevitable.
Look, dawg, this time we legit, homie. This honest work is gonna end up with us coming up in the world.
Oh, really? That's a nice change from fools coming up on us.
That's trill, homie.
You damn straight that's trill, partner. But it's a shame I don't believe it. You want to drop some notes on that shit? I give you the eyes, homie.
You Apache motherfuckers love y'all best, huh? You should go work on one of them reservation casinos. Only they'll kick your ass off for being a fraudulent imposter, motherfucker.
You and all your little racial stereotypes and shit, I find them offensive. I'm very sensitive to your intolerance, my nigga. Bike should be in one of the lockups down here.
Should be is the story of your life, asshole.
Watch me, fool.
Hey!
I think this crazy motherfucker wants something. Hey, what's up, homie? You all right?
No, wait! Away from me! For example, agents!
Yeah, you thought I was gonna hit your bitch ass, huh? Drunk ass nigga.
Shit, man. Play it cool.
Yeah, that's right. Keep it moving, bitch.
Man, I don't like this shit one bit. Hey, look, let's keep it smooth, homie.
Man, your pussy the only thing that's smooth up in this shit.
Man, what exactly did I do in a past life to deserve your stupid ass?
This a routine lick, dog. Chill.
Do them Vagos look routine? This a shady-ass alley.
Shit, we in Vespucci Beach.
We on the wrong side of Vespucci Beach. You should know a block makes a difference.
Hey, 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 hold up. Got to be in one of these motherfuckers. Man, ain't this about a bitch? Ain't no motherfucking bike in here, man.
No shit, nigga.
Hola, amigos.
Hola, S.A.
We saw you trying to creep up in here, man.
Yeah? You saw this motherfucker?
Oh, shit.
Oh, shit!
Oh,
vamos!
Fucking die. Come on down, everybody! Come on down!
Hey, nigga, I would've just got my ass beat over a fucking gunfight.
Man, stop being a pussy, nigga, and grab that heat. Just start luck, homie. Find your bitch ass and cover.
Keep your head down.
Yeah, you fucking dead now.
Hey, step aside, motherfuckers.
Hit the fucking floor.
Get behind something.
These marks don't even know what we're here for.
You just blast they people. That might be why they irritated.
Piece of shit.
Get your fucking hand down.
Oh, oh shit, I'm out of ammo.
You the new kind of hook, motherfucker. Get out, boy.
Wait in line, S.A. Shit, on your left. Enough for these repos.
Man, I know Simeon ain't expect us to come up here and kill motherfuckers and make them accessory to murder.
You got the madre, puto.
Where you gonna go?
Shit!
We trapped down this alley. Hey, get cover over there by the truck. They got me pinned down. Shoot that gas can. Even the shit out, homie. Grab the shotgun. Follow me, let's get through this. Damn, man. Just when I thought this shit was clearing up.
So much for legit work.
So you got beat with an ugly stick.
Brincale, homie. Matalo! Ay, wey, que pasó?
Ugly-ass bitch. Thanks, man.
Up there, to the right. Oh. Up there, shoot that nigga. Bust his ass.
Sucker.
Damn. They trying to build. Get that ride. Some more of them niggas. Shoot the gas, homie.
Just another day at the motherfucking office.
Man, I gotta reload. Shit. You still breathing, homie?
Yeah, barely, homie.
Shit, we gotta get the fuck away from this shit.
Man, we only came here for a bite.
And that a motherfucker is right there.
Hey, nigga, come here. We got your pink slip. Let's get him.
Man, this is fucking crazy.
You know you the designated. Let's get him, homie. I want to get paid.
Paid ain't worth shit when you doing 25 with an L. We massacred those motherfuckers. Shit.
Motherfuckers getting away from us.
That's because he's sitting on 140 cubic inches right there, nigga.
Oh, shit, Professor, you're right. Man, you lost him already.
That's a monster fucking bike you riding, stupid.
We flying now. Damn! Pop that fool. We need him on his ass if we can get what we came for. This won't get away. We're going down, homie. Shit! Man, he gonna pit us for all these bodies.
And whose fault is that, Mr. 80s action movie body count motherfucker?
Don't play the blame game. Just get on this shit. Drive next time. Homie, you tripping. We want your bike, bitch. Shoot that motherfucker. Shit, homie. Time to get that shit up, no credit, motherfucker.
You piece of shit, my God.
That's the bike we came for. Get that bike back. Want your bike, bitch!
You piece of shit, my God. You fucking remember.
Shoot that motherfucker! Meet me at the car wash round the way. All right, I'll see you over there.
Double ounces, hit your leg on mount. Hit them apples, spitting the blood like a fount. Now they get my cash up, mass up the ritual. Take you all this up as quick as doctors deliver you. Papa said a minute, no man if he got no principle. No business on my ceiling, no telling just what they listen to. People only wanna see me, they didn't broke my. No mercy on my enemy, I smoke one. Don't gamble with your life or your lost one. Get real gangsta, don't cross one. Not mine.
Man, I can't hang with your ass for a while, bro. You a psychopath. You done finally fucking lost it.
Nigga, that's that Apache blood in me, homie. You ain't lucky I ain't do a flying tomahawk and scalp they motherfucking ass.
We can't repo the assets of a dead man, big sitting chief asshole.
Nigga, and we ain't going to neither, nigga. I'ma keep this motherfucker for myself. Tell Simeon we couldn't recover.
you fucking tell him, you fucking moron!
Hey, Franklin, why don't you come over here and let me take care of that lonely ass?
What the fuck is wrong with you, Tanya?
Ain't nothing wrong with me, nigga. Shit.
Well, your ass don't look too good. Where the fuck is JB?
Smoking.
And what about you?
I mean, you know, I quit. You know what I'm saying? Almost.
Yeah, whatever.
JB, look, JB gonna lose everything. He gonna lose the house. You know what I'm saying? The business, everything, and you his cousin, nigga. You said you was gonna help.
He ain't my cousin.
Whatever, if that's how you feel.
What the fuck do I know about towing cars?
Look, it's easy. If JB can do it, you can do it for fuck's sake. Come on, I'ma show you. Come on, shit.
All right, then, shit.
Shit, I got to show him everything.
Hey, look, let's make this quick. I got shit to do.
Nigga, you need to slow it down. Tanisha was right. Where your wheels at? But you ain't even got no car?
All right, shit, where we going?
Trucks at the Davis Sheriff.
Let me have room, make sure I light it right so it won't go boom. I took 4 hearts.
Oh man, how did I get dragged into this?
We both know you always been sweet on me. Shit, Franklin Clinton.
Shit, your ass must be high or something.
I told you, I don't do that shit no more. I mean, I baby doze now and again just for the taste. But I'm doing good, boo. Your eyes don't lie.
Whatever you say, girl. Come on.
JB's truck. Let's go bring the cha-ching, homie. We on that like ugly on your mama.
10-9, come again? I didn't catch that.
It's Tanya, fool, and my boy Franklin. We filling in for JB.
Copy that. Hi, Tanya. Car's a junker, been there for days. 10-7, I'm gone.
A bucket. This one should be easy.
Shit, not easy enough for JB to drag his ass out of whatever crack house he laying in.
His loss, your gain, sugar.
Except I ain't gaining shit. Sugar.
Move that seat back, and you know I'll make it right for you.
That ain't what I'm saying. Damn, Tanya. What the fuck happened to you?
You do everything in your car, from talking to friends, to watching a movie, to turning tricks with a coworker. So why should you get out of your car to eat? And up in Adam, we're from a time when America didn't worry about global warming, cholesterol, or who could vote.
Okay, I've seen JB do this 100 times. Back up close. Make sure the hook is down. And it should slide right in.
excitement is building for Life Invader's new product launch.
A breakthrough in the...
Aye, baby. Back it up nice and steady.
Illegal arms trafficking from south of the border.
Is the paparazzi going out of business? Some hope so.
A quiet cul-de-sac erupted in gang violence yesterday as a bloody massacre.
Okay, we are in, baby. Let's get this back to the lot.
Man, this was not how I saw my day going.
Police don't know if this means drug wars between Hispanic gangs have reignited, or if this was simply a deal or an altercation gone terribly wrong.
The smuggling of weapons from the U.S. into Mexico has transformed the Sonora Desert region into a war
zone. So I ain't seen you around the hood much?
I've been trying to branch out. Can't stay in Chamberlain Hills forever.
Oh, nigga got airs now. I remember you before you was a wannabe when you just was.
And I remember you and JB before y'all was dope heads. Shit changes.
You the one all turfed up. JB smoking, but he ain't smoking homies. He out here grinding, towing cars, paying bills.
For real. Cause I could have sworn it was me out here towing cars for him.
And looking damn fine doing it too, baby.
Since 1975, the brutal murder and dismemberment of starlet Leonora Johnson has remained unsolved and captivated conspiracy theorists. Now, there may be a breakthrough. Ira Richards, vice president of marketing at Richards Majestic and grandson of movie mogul David Richards, told a reporter that his grandfather claimed to have destroyed a confession letter in the weeks before...
Okay, we make the drop where they got the areas marked. They get real finicky when we don't leave it in the right place.
...has run the family studio since 1978 and told reporters he knew nothing beyond the fact his son was a moron and his father was delusional.
Idiotic news, the number one industry...
All right, sugar, you can unhook it now.
...is crying foul. The local paparazzi union says the high-resolution camera phones are putting them out of business. Street photographer, union rep, Tyler Hughes.
Any jerk with a camera phone can make money invading the privacy of celebrities. It's really hurting our hard-working paparazzi.
Damn it, Franklin! We unhooked!
Easy news, confirming your prejudices.
That's whack.
You're deep in space. Space 103.2.
Anything you need, you holler at me.
You want something cutie pie? How about one way?
Now, where is that fool? Oh, so now you want to pick up. I got Franklin do that job for you. Franklin Clinton, who do you think, JB?
But you know what? It's getting to be a bit much.
I have no idea how you cope.
Of course I cope. I'm a woman.
Ain't that the truth?
But girl, I done done all that I could do. But you know how boys are. Wait a minute. Oh, girl. Whew, hey, how much further?
We ain't even gone 5 yards yet.
Okay. I know. I'm just asking.
This is spirit walking. Exercises body and soul. It's all the rage. We are women, and we are free. Free in the patriarchy. We are women. You're
free. We are women. Here are shot, and we are women. We are women.
Damn. F, is that your auntie?
Yeah, thank God I missed her crazy ass. She's spirit walking this shit now, man. That's just her attempts to...
Hey, don't be talking shit about your auntie, man. She got... she cool as a motherfucker, man. Come on.
Come where?
We gotta go pick up some shit from around the corner, man. We can walk and talk at the same time, my nigga.
Why the fuck we can't drive?
Around the block with Chop? You need to walk with your fat ass.
Yeah, okay, you tall, linky son of a bitch.
Come on, homie, we ain't got all day. Let's go.
For sure, but what you got up?
Kidnapping, fool. That clown D, that OG fool from Ballers.
Dog, I told you, no more gangbanging retro vengeance bullshit. I'm trying to make some fucking paper.
You gonna make some paper, Lo? And ain't nobody out here gangbanging. It just look like that. You gotta know the difference, man.
Fuck, man, great. My aunt would be very happy, homie. She wants me dead anyway so she can get the fucking house.
You driving.
Get in the van, Chop. Get in the van.
Good dog.
So I've been hearing a whole lot about this dude, Lamar.
We going up Vinewood Boulevard.
Hey, I like your dog, homie. Me and Chop got a lot in common. Your annoying ass.
Man, I'm carrying both of y'all asses, homie. Look what I set up.
Hey, why we doing this, dog?
Man, cuz we supplementing our income.
More like supplementing the drama in our lives.
Is that fool Simeon looking out for us, or is he looking out for himself?
Shit, himself, I guess.
So how a couple of gut-ass fools like us get ahead?
By getting serious.
Exactly. We two highly motivated, results-driven motherfuckers with an entrepreneurial mindset.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Highly motivated self-starters, huh? In the kidnapping sector.
Yeah, starting big.
But it always go wrong, don't it? All your schemes for years.
They don't go right, but I wouldn't say that they go wrong all the time, neither. Not as wrong as they could.
I ain't dead, but I ain't rich, neither.
How does 40,000 sound? Because that's what's happening right now. Homie, you tripping. Because that's what's happening right here.
Man, I'll believe you when I'm holding.
Three-way split, homie. Me, you, and Chop.
Man, Chop don't get shit. Chop an intern.
You hear that, Chop? Man, Frank trying to screw you.
Chop a free spirit. He bark all he like.
Some singles, G. Everybody got their cups, but they ain't chipped in. Now this type of shit happens all the time.
You he down his alley up here.
Everything is fine when you're listening to the D.O.G. I got
hey, look out!
Hey, what's up, boo? Ain't you little Laida's cousin?
Yeah.
Damn, you short-witted? I was just saying, I was trying to holler at you.
You ain't hollering at nothing over here.
Why has it gotta be like that? I'm an OG.
And OG, so what? So the fuck what, nigga? It's a million OGs.
Well, shit, how about I put one of these little X pills up your ass crack? Next thing you know, you're gonna be begging for it, boo-boo.
That's disgusting.
What's happening now, D-Man? Ain't no fun if the gangsters can't have none.
Man, fuck you, Mark. I ain't sharing no ass to CGS.
Ain't nobody sharing nothing.
Man, shut the hell up,
fuck
bitch.
Fuck you, nigga.
Man, fuck y'all. Hey, ain't there a law against you, mark-ass, gangsters, insignia, mask-wearing motherfuckers?
Oh, so what's up now, nigga? You snitching or something?
Oh, shit!
Bitch-ass nigga?
Fuck you, nigga! I'm out of here!
Fuck y'all, come on, get that nigga! Come on, let's go! In the van, we gotta go!
He on a bike, man! We ain't gonna catch him!
Just drive, fool!
Hold on, Chop!
He leaving us behind, fool!
What the fuck you say something for? We could have creeped up on this nigga.
You see yourself, Franklin? These are big black motherfucker, nigga. Your creeping days is over.
Bitches!
You ain't even concentrating. Do that special driver thing you do.
Hey, nigga, how Chop doing back there?
a bust-ass baller to snack on.
Damn, you okay, Chop? Man, look at this shit, dawg. We chasing another motherfucker on a motorcycle.
We losing it. We gonna need a van for this motherfucker.
Shit! Damn! He got fucked up! Man, take time! Go get that fool!
Nigga, you just sitting your ass there with your feet kicked up! Come on, Chop! Come on! Go bite his ass! Get that motherfucker, Chop!
Get him!
Jesus!
Back up! And you'll get a pass on this!
Whoa!
Don't say no, you hear, asshole!
Get that, you motherfucker!
What a big badass baller got to run for! This is like sprint training. Sack that bitch! Oh, fuck! Come on, boy! Find that fuck! Sniff him out, Chop Chop! Lead me to him! When I get there, Chop. Shit, Chop. Man, that's a dude. Come on, Chop. Get off there, man. We got shit to do. Damn, homie. This ain't time for humping, Chop. Come on, man. Come on, you horny little motherfucker. You need boot camp or some shit. Go, boy. Where the old... Yeah. We in this together, Chop. Let's go. You a mean motherfucker, man. Let's go. You smell that motherfucker, boy? Give it up! You scared of dogs, nigga? Oh, shit! Fuck you and your stupid dog! Don't hump him! Bite his ass, Chop! Get his ass!
Ah, fuck up, you son of a bitch!
That bitch just fucking bit me, man!
Shut the fuck up!
Hey, man, get over here! Oh, shit!
What the fuck, man? I ain't got no beef with the CGF.
Because maybe we doing our own thing.
What the fuck, man?
What the fuck you saying, punk? Shit.
Hey, Lamar Davis, is that you, nigga?
Nigga, shut the fuck up. Just get in.
Yeah, that's you, nigga.
Fucking idiot.
Shit. I said I had no beef, man.
Shut the fuck
hey,
up.
Man, what the
watch
fuck?
You, boy.
Get this fucking dog away from me.
Come on.
Fuck.
Hey, if you don't train Chop, he gonna be a lost cause like you, dawg.
We gonna stash this dude in my spot.
We going back to your crib? I've been there when you was in diapers.
Shut up, man. You ain't recognize me.
I knew it was you before you took that flag off. You always been dumb, Lamar.
Really? Well, I guess that means we gonna have to shoot your ass when we pick up our 40 stacks.
You ain't gonna pick up shit. Fans gonna be on you before you can even move, nigga.
Be quiet. I gotta make a call. We got your boy.
You calling him on a cell phone, you dumb motherfucker? They gonna trace this shit in a second.
We want 40,000. Is pay me or pay the funeral director, motherfucker.
What the fuck you done done? You just gave them our location. Now we gotta let this motherfucker out of here. Get the fuck out of here. And nigga, give me that damn phone.
What the fuck?
Fuck y'all. I'll be seeing y'all soon.
The only reason you been seeing shit cause we went easy on your ass. Remember that, dawg.
Dumb bitches!
This some bullshit. Take me down the cut.
Man, what the fuck is wrong with you, nigga?
I was getting us paid. What the fuck is wrong with you, nigga? That was a good phone.
A good phone? The cops was all over, nigga.
I could've swallowed my card trying to triangulate that.
It's too late. Shit's done. At least I saved you the indignity of pulling apart your shit.
All right, motherfucker.
You the motherfucker.
You better watch out for them ballers. They gonna be on you now. Them cops gonna be on your ass, too.
Yeah, I ain't worried about it. I'm a motherfucking gangster. You know how I do. I can take care of my sizzle.
No, the fuck you kids ain't.
Still got it wrapped like a mummy. Still ain't tripping. Love to see young blacks get money. Spend time out the hood. Take their moms out the hood. Hit my boys off the jobs. No more living hard. Barbecues every day. Driving fancy cars. Still gon' get my beat.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lumbers.
Still taking my time to perfect the beat. And I still got love for the streets. It's the D.R.E.
I'm representing for them gangsters all across the world.
Still
hitting them corners and them lumbers.
Still.
Kill 99.9% of germs and living tissue. I can cleanse a crime scene or strip a baby to the bone in less than an hour. Missed a spot. Destroys away wine stains. Dead.
Mother, I'ma have
dead.
A gentleman calling later.
Dead, including the cat.
So new make yourself scarce.
Whatever it is, it's dead.
Stay coffee normal now, Auntie
dead. D. Dead, cheerleader. You're still dead. And ink stains, dead. Dead.
Please,
dead.
Don't discuss your late blooming sexuality with me today, all right?
DNA on every surface of the house. Missed a spot. Cleans it away.
Yeah. To kill everyone in a violent, testosterone-fueled rage! My voice is changing and I can shoot laser beams out of my eyes! Look! Feel my wrath, whore!
Let's get back to base. We need to regroup. Zoe, don't make me smite you.
Yes, smite me.
Team, that is the spirit.
I'm not stoned
so
at all.
Good to see young
no, not at all. Completely.
No,
not stoned. Completely not stoned. I'm straight. Completely straight. I can do anything. Brain surgery. Brain surgery, I can do that. I should have been a surgeon. That's what I should have been. Well, maybe Tanisha wouldn't hate me. She wouldn't hate me so much.
In the forest, saving America in the process.
What's your plan?
Pay no attention to that now, Dirk, for it is time for the grand finale!
Barbecue Hills Academy rules!
Yeah!
Game on, Kung Fu Laser Girls, you hosers. You think you can defeat our alternative agenda quite so easily? Well, while you're out harvesting stem cells, we shall be harvesting you. Hey, hey. Ow.
Kung Fu Rainbow Laser Force.
Announces its new tablet. It's not
technology.
It's your life.
It's time to die.
Leaves the generation so you don't have to
live tomorrow.
You'll be connected to humanity.
Invasion never felt so good.
The Life Invader tablet.
The talent show America deserves. Fame or shame.
The winner gets $1 million and tours around the country before disappearing back to bitter obscurity.
The finals continue with She-Male Bond.
You guys are going to the final.
Mimes on fire.
Woo! What a talent! I have never seen someone set fire to their crotch before. Fantastic!
The most racist guy in America.
You disgust me!
America loves you. You are in the final.
Recorded live from the Vinewood Bowl.
Oh my God!
right, you no dick motherfucker.
Lame, dog. Bitch!
Holy shit! Oh, my motherfucker! Oh.
Oh. can fuck yourself.
This is 340 at 245 on Crusade Road.
Bitch, you're done now!
Fuck, you know where I'm from! Got time for this crap!
Come on, move!
Broke ass, lame ass, Mork! Punk ass bitch! Oh!
Fuck!
Watch yourself! Hell no! I'm listening.
Oh, real. for you! Fuck you!